It all started about a year ago. At the time, I was the head of CI Security Service, and the second most powerful man in the company. I made an urgent trip to Batumi in mid-September. My men damaged a valuable piece of cargo, which led to some rather unexpected consequences, and I had to deal with it.
Commander, mi amigos and I will look after the cargo. No pasa nada. Go to your meeting.
This wasn't exactly an official trip, so it took some armor and a group of mercs to watch my back. As it turned out, it was a pretty good idea. Nobody in the hotel where my people were supposed to wait. And Cortez and I were attacked by an unknown enemy.
Magnus, where the hell are they?
No idea. Stay put. I'm trying to figure out what's going on.
I went to our HQ. I was hoping to catch one of ours in there. Took the square and searched all the buildings, and naturally we didn't find anybody in there. To exactly no one's surprise, we ran into another enemy unit on arrival.
What's the situation, Cortez?
Under fire. The pendejos keep me occupied. Magnus, we're getting hammered here. We won't last long.
I sent the helicopters back to the base and hurried to help Cortez.
Defend the cargo. I'll pay four times as much.
Yeah, that's nice. But right now I could really do with some help.
Smoke grenade out!
Identify.
the time I got there, Cortez was gone. His entire unit was captured, and the cargo had been destroyed. There was nothing left for us to do in Batumi, so we were preparing to leave. I got back. I told the CI President Sebastian Grimm about the attack. The boss was really pissed, and he ordered us to find out who was behind it. After a thorough investigation, we discovered that it was Douglas O'Reilly, the leader of the Avacati PMC who was behind the Batumi attack. Sebastian ordered me to spearhead an attack in their base. I didn't really object. In Batumi, Douglas's people saw something even Sebastian shouldn't have known about.
Right on time, Magnus. We need your help.
When I got there, battle was already in full swing. There was just one thing that bothered me. Such operations were usually carried out by the islands. We were actually in violation of the peace treaty. It seemed that the Batumi attack really pissed the boss off.
Target eliminated.
Don't let them get near the launchers.
Cortez was able to escape and tried to contact me. I should have listened to him.
Douglas isn't here. Do you read me? Come in! Come in!
Hey, you looking for me? It's over, Holter. You're out of luck.
Magnus Holter, you're accused of violating the Orleans Peace Treaty with an unprovoked assault on the Avocati. Surrender now.
I was surrounded. The trap was sprung.
Apprehend Holter, dead or alive. Proceed with caution and try to avoid any unnecessary casualties.
Theodore, what's going on?
Hello, Magnus. I thought you might tell me. Why did you attack the Avocati?
I was set up. Theodore, call off your people. I don't want any bloodshed.
I'd love to, but I can't. You know I can't.
I'm sorry to hear that, my friend. But I have no intention of surrendering.
The ISD have been a Claiborne puppet for a long time. Couldn't act without the company's approval. And now it was unleashed against me. It was most peculiar.
Identify target. Awful shot. Target lost. They hit us hard.
To not only figure out how to get out of there, but also how to get rid of Douglas.
Target lock. Target's gone.
Fyodor, call off your men. You don't want anyone to get hurt, do you?
Eliminated.
What's next, Holder? Why do you think Sebastian sent you to Carcelli? You're finished.
So it was Sebastian. I see. Magnus, I can't stop the operation, but I can give you half an hour window. Try and get as far as you can.
I only had two choices. Hide in some hole like Cortez, or accept the challenge and face the entire world alone. What do you think I chose? Sebastian led the Ticvarcelli siege from his base in Gori. That meant I could still get to him on time. I couldn't miss such an opportunity.
Sebastian. Sebastian.
Hello, Magnus. I wasn't expecting to see you alive.
And yet, here I am. I've come for you. Sebastian, all I want to know is why.
You can't be serious. Did you really believe I didn't know about your business in Batumi? Douglas's guys gave me everything they found. You became a problem, Magnus.
But why the whole charade? Why didn't you just have me killed?
I would have. But you already had too much influence. I don't want to fight my own security service. No, Magnus. I had to destroy you first, and I did.
And for that, he leveled an entire city, and killed a lot of people. Sebastian was never what you'd call a good guy. But this time, he really outdid himself.
Open up, or I'll blow these damn gates to kingdom come.
The storm's over.
What are you waiting for? Get inside the city.
Sebastian! I'm coming for you.
Entered Sebastian's stronghold. All that was left was to find my former boss and finish the job.
It was good to see you, Magnus. I hope we never meet again.
Finish him.
Identify.
I was surrounded. There was almost no hope. Almost.
I need help. I can't hold out much longer.
I know. Reinforcements are on their way. We'll add this to your list of IO news.
Of course.
So Sebastian escaped and I was still being hunted. On the bright side, being a war criminal meant not having to worry about getting my hands dirty. And you can smoke out an enemy from his Caribbean HQ with the same chlorine you stole from his own chemical plant. And here you thought you'd saved a town full of innocent people. Now you know the whole story. It's time to make the right decision and join my forces. So, what's it gonna be?